Good morning, everyone. Happy Sunday. I am so glad that you are joining me this morning. Before we read our special story together, will you help me sing a song to welcome everyone that has joined us? If you know it, sing along. If not, make your own noise. Here we go. Hello, everybody. How do you do? How do you do? How do you do? Hello, everybody. How do you do? God loves you today. Thank you for singing with me. In this season after Pentecost, the church's birthday, we are reading a special story every week. Now, this week is a communion Sunday. Do you remember what communion is? Communion is a way for us to remember Jesus' last meal with his friends and to remember how here in our church community, we welcome everyone at our table. Whether you're in the service at a table or watching from home or sitting around your dining table and thinking about how to welcome one another. So for this week's story, we will read about a young boy and how his abuela helped him to celebrate who he was. There are not very many words in this story, so I will pause each time we turn the page. See what you notice in the pictures. What stories do you see happening? I'm also going to have some special friends to sit with me as I read this story. So if you want a special friend to sit with you, and to hug when you hear somebody being kind and showing welcome, go ahead and get your special friend. Here we go. Julian is a Mermaid by Jessica Love. This is a boy named Julian, and this is his abuela. And those are some mermaids. Julian loves mermaids. What stories do you see here? Vamanos, mijo. This is our step. Abuela, did you see the mermaids?
I saw them, mijo.
Abuela, I am also a mermaid. I'm going to take a bath. You be good.
Julian has a good idea.
Oh,
come here, mijo.
For me, abuela?
For you, Julian.
Where are we going?
You'll see, says abuela.
Mermaids, whispers Julian.
Like you, mijo, let's join them. And they do. The end.
Have you ever dressed up like a mermaid before? Or have you ever dressed up as something else? Maybe a dinosaur, or royalty, or a snow person, or a polar bear? Do you ever express yourself with what you wear? How can we make sure that others feel safe to wear their hair and their clothes how they want at church? How can we make sure that everyone feels welcome? I've been thinking about that, and I have some ideas, but I would love to hear yours too. You can type them in the comments below, or let me know the next time we see each other. I'd love to hear what you think we can do. To close, let's sing "I Have Love to Share." This song helps me remember that I can love myself and I can share my love with others. Ready? I think my friends are going to dance at the song. Are you ready? I have love to share with the whole wide world, and it starts with loving myself. When I take good care of my heart and soul, I have love for everyone else. I love me, so I can love you. God loves me, so I can love you. Thank you for singing with me, and thank you for sharing our special story. I hope that you help somebody feel loved and welcome this week, and that you also feel loved and welcomed. Goodbye!